Was that great or what?
Yeah, you bet it was!
Together. That's it. Come on, folks, let's hear it. Show them that you love them. Give it up, folks! Let's hear some applause!
Bebop Skidoo.
Was that great or what?
Yeah, you bet it was!
Think of the show so far.
All right.
Here's a purple sea urchin.
That's just one purple sea urchin. I need three more before you guys get through the door.
Another purple sea urchin for you.
Purple sea urchin number two, but that ain't gonna do. Two purple sea urchins more bring the total to four.
Here's another purple sea urchin.
That's three purple sea urchins, and I'm one away from having enough to let you play.
Here's our last purple sea urchin.
Four purple sea urchins, precisely the price of admission. And fortunately for you two, we're having a special. For every little yellow fish that pays admission, a little green fish gets in absolutely free.
Boy, did I ever hit this on the right day.
Flip the critters up the wall. When enough of the same critters touch each other, they'll go away. If you use all the critters in the tube, you'll advance to a new level. But watch out. When the critters move above the bar, they won't go away. Thank you. In appreciation of your prodigious prowess, the world-famous Floating Fun is proud to present you with this, a Fantabulous Funhouse Mirror Replica.
There's no time for that now, Luther.
Thanks, Gil.
Monsieur Pierre, do you think you can mend our sail for us?
Oui, oui.
Now observe, mere mortals, as the great Pierre creates from the tattered rag the nautical fashion statement.
Voila!
C'est fini!
Fini! Well, he said to say it. Sheesh!
If we're going to save the Founders' Day Festival, we've got to find 2 golden pipes and the stolen conch shell and prove that the thief is really someone else.
Pierre, where did you learn to sew?
So what?
Sew!
So what?
Never mind.
President of the Bullies Club, I command you to leave.
Freddy, I know we need his flashlight to get Uncle Blenny out of jail, but this guy is too mean to mess with.
Hey, Luther, I have a plan.
You!
What the?
Why?
You what?
Huh? Yoinks! They brought reinforcements! Big, stupid-looking, ugly ones!
Can we borrow that flashlight now?
Sure! In fact, you can keep that flashlight as long as you want.